Once upon a time, there was a man who ran a bookstore. His wife's name was Via. They had a daughter named Norla. They lived happily in their home until Mr. Swanson's wife, Via, fell ill. The doctors at that time were not sure what to do. Eventually, Mr. Swanson was in tears at Via's grave. And the years passed on. More when we return.